What's on your mind? Your enterprising approach to my problem is most encouraging. But it is a delicate process to keep my condition stable. I do not yet need to consume an item, but keep it close by. It will not be too much longer. Think of it as tribute. The kind a king might pay to a more powerful neighbor to avoid invasion. As long as I pay, there will be peace. But should I ever stop, along comes a war. I can assure you, the battlefield would extend well beyond the borders of my body alone.
Need anything else?
Of course. But please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
How fares the search?
Please let this work.
The weight of it. And that blaze of chaos. Can't imagine this where my heart should be. Must be quite the experience. Give me just a moment. There. You'll have to install it, I'm afraid. I don't think there are thick enough gloves in all the realms to protect from that kind of heat.
That feels good. I'm still burning hot as hell's hole, but I feel less changeable. Cheers, mate.
Pleasure. And as for the heat, I haven't got any solutions now, but I'm not giving up. Could be if the combustion chamber had its own insulation, or if we had some kind of enchanted coolant. Find me again in Baldur's Gate. If I'm worth my salt, I'll have figured something out by then. Take care, Karlak. And hopefully the next time I see you, I'll have something promising to report. Pocket any infernal iron you find along the way,
Who uses wooden tools?
Damon's upgrade didn't cool me down, but it did juice me up. I don't think I've ever felt more powerful. Do you want to? I'd like that. Now, let's find that infernal iron before I overheat.
To invigorate the spirit.
I was just thinking the same thing, but less poetically.
And without so much as a stirring from our tadpoles.
A girl could get used to this.
Just another crate.
Unless you like trash.
Then keep looking.
In here. More for me.
It says there's a cellar here somewhere.
I don't see one. Shadows for eyes, you said?
Merely that if the eyes are the mirror to the soul, yours have dark curtains across the mirror. No offense taken, I hope.
Not necessarily. I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
What's cooking?
Come on, gotta be something here.
Absolute, don't want this junk.
How'd you know?
I just do.
Friendly eyes.
Another fight. Let's go. I'll strike you down.
Concentrate.
Let's move.
Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Tastes like fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food. The mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the Absolute. Am I not astonishing? A robust diet makes for a shrewd mind, you see. I am a gourmand. And you, a delicacy. Unless you bear the mark, of course. That your meat must go unsavored. Food? Food. Not food. Friend. I've no use for the absolute, or any god. I follow two masters only, gluttony and greed. The goblins understand my appetites. They sate my hunger for gold, and the rest sate my hunger for meat. Boss goblin give gold. We check brand. Good deal. No talk. We follow the sense of blood and gold to all lands fertile, friend. And this land proves particularly fruitful. I am, by all accounts, a student of higher commerce and extortion. Make me an offer. Tempt me. And a boon to my aching belly. We have a deal, my tasty kibble. Take my bone horn. One blow, and the ground will quake with my family name. Use it when the need arises, and never a moment before. Ogre kill everyone around, then ogre eats them. Well spoken, indeed. Ogre, kill everyone around. We will keep close. When you are ready, sound the horn.
Don't be shy.
At least things have stayed interesting.
What's that?
Compliments earlier. We'd only just met.
Seize the day, I say. More now than ever.
Careful you don't pull a muscle in your haste.
Shadowheart's attention is fixed upon the contents of an old journal.
We should keep moving. I don't know exactly. Lady Shah, protect me. It felt oddly familiar, but I don't know why. I saw something that reminded me of my faith, my mission. I felt something rise within me, like my blood was on fire. Then it passed. That's all I know. It's stopped now, whatever it is. Let's just carry on.
someone's diary. Might explain what happened here.
Thank you.
I wonder what the next move is.
Let's march!
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
I've got a long road ahead.
I'd love to, thanks.
Stand in my way.